gospel things that should not happen, but will right before your very eyes. Please remember.